to go there?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, then what is it?
Your speech, Malcolm.
Oh, give me a break. You're outside of your mind. When I said you found the most minor fucking detail to make it ugly, I meant it.
You forgot to thank me, Malcolm. It's not a minor fucking detail, that's a big one.
But I thanked you a million times before. You know that I'm thankful. You know that I'm appreciative. And you know I made a mistake, so why turn it into something more?
Because it is more.
What?
It's our entire fucking relationship in that show.
Oh, you can't be serious.
I'm dead serious.
You're psychotic.
You're hyperbolic.
I'm not. It's psychotic to think that forgetting to thank you is symbolic of anything other than me legitimately forgetting to fucking thank you.
Malcolm, you thanked 112 fucking people tonight, okay? You thanked your mother, your gaffer, your agents, your third grade teacher, and the usher who worked at the theater when you were 12 years old and saw whatever the fuck.
I didn't thank the damn usher.
You know what I mean.
Well, you don't have to be sarcastic and petty and obnoxious about this shit, all right, Marie? I'm sorry. I forgot to thank you. I am genuinely sorry, which is why I apologize to you 1,000 fucking times during the movie. I mean, I felt so guilty I couldn't even concentrate on the movie.
Oh, well, that's a shame. You've only seen it 7,000 times.
But every time I'd lean over and I said, I'm sorry, you said it was fine. You squeezed my hand and said it was fine. You said, I love you. Don't worry. It's fine.
Well, Malcolm, I changed my mind.
How can you just change your mind?
Honestly, it's pretty fucking easy.
That doesn't seem a little crazy to you.
Nope.
It doesn't?
Nope.
Why?
Well, Malcolm, because when I was in the theater, it didn't matter. It wasn't that big of a deal. It was fine. It wasn't until the after party when every single person from your mother to Taylor kept coming up to me and going, you know, I bet you're probably a little bit upset right now because he forgot to thank you, but you know how much he depends on you.
Taylor said that?
Yeah, she told me not to read into it.
Well, what the hell does that mean?
Funny you should say that. That's the exact thought I had.
Well, I didn't cheat on you.
I didn't ask.
I'm just saying.
I didn't ask.
Well, I'm just saying.
I didn't ask. But it's not just about you forgetting to thank me, Malcolm. It's about how you see me and how you view my contribution, not just to this relationship, but to your work. Specifically, in a movie you made about my life.